And it is kind of interesting to watch, you know, how he responds to, you know, not having that kind of emotional letdown.
That ball will go, and the Cubs finally have hit a home run, and it's Chris Coghlan. So, JD, you...
I lose the pool.
You
lose. Rizzo.
You had Rizzo.
Oh, man.
Mike Olt, opposite field, toward the bullpen. Gone! Back-to-back. 5-2.
Back-to-back. That one to the back of the bullpen. Mike Olt had his first base hit of the year yesterday to right field. This time he just muscles that ball.